What is it? This is November 25th. I can't even see one star. November 25th at 6 o'clock in the freezing cold.
Is that a star? Oh, yeah. Oh, there's another. Two. Oh, now I'm getting it. Six, seven, or no, I cut that one, I think. And I could only see about half of the sky because of this building. So we'll assume there's 12 stars.
So I live in a city, a big city, with 8 million people and, on most nights, only a few dozen stars. I'd grown up spending much of my childhood in rural Maine. Small town, 4,000 people. At night, more stars than I could count or even capture with my camera. I built my own telescope out of an old cardboard tube, attended astronomy camp, and invented my own constellations from the stars above my parents' old barn. I'd never stopped to wonder what those dark, starry nights meant to me. But when I moved to the city, I felt at once like I was at the center of the world under all those lights. And like I'd left something important behind. Something I couldn't name. What do we lose when we lose the night?
I don't know of a civilization that didn't have some kind of mythology about the night sky.
If our civilization didn't see the stars and didn't see how big the universe was, would they come to believe that they're more important in this much tinier universe because that's all they see?
I worry that our lack of contact with the sky is doing something to us that's very subtle.